In this interactive simulation, we're going to look at how the temperature changes when we heat or cool an ideal gas, and we can change the amount of heat that we add here, and then we initiate the process by selecting the play button, and I've set up here for heating. And so we can see what the simulation will look like. This is a snapshot, but we're calculating work, delta U, delta H. Left side's constant pressure, the right side is constant volume. So we're comparing constant pressure and constant volume and seeing for the same amount of heat added, the change in internal energy is different, the change in enthalpy is different. The stops here are used to indicate that the piston is constrained when we heat it. We cool it, the stops would be below so that the piston cannot move down. And then the temperature is calculated after we've added heat, and the temperatures, of course, are going to be different because the constant pressure system does work, the constant volume system does not. So now let's look at the interactive simulation. So here we're looking at the simulation, and I've hit the reset button and I've selected heat gas and I've selected how much heat I want to add. When I hit play, I'm going to start this and then pause. This system's at constant pressure, the pressure indicated here. This system is at constant volume, so the stops indicate the piston can't move up, which means the pressure increases. So as it goes to its final condition, the pressure is higher here. And therefore, the temperature is higher because the same amount of energy went into both systems, 6.9 kilojoules of heat. Some of this energy went into work. And so the change in delta U is different. Change in delta H is different. Notice for constant pressure, delta H is the same as Q. For constant volume, delta U is the same as Q. And then we can go to cool gas, it's reset. Now the stops are on the bottom, so the constant volume, this piston can't move down. When I select play, and I cool the both sides and remove the same amount of heat, this goes to a lower temperature because some work is done by the piston pushing down the gas here. So this goes to a lower pressure on the right, the constant volume system. And again, we can see that delta H is equal to Q for constant pressure, but delta U is equal to Q for constant volume.